My thoughts were on my children, so I was trying to be brave and I didn't want to worry my loved ones. I needed to talk.